going to learn our numeracy topic, reverse counting. Learning objective for this topic are, students will be able to count and write number backwards in order from 20 to 0. So for this, first we do the oral counting. Let's start. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Now we start with our exercise. So let's count and write our numbers backward. 20, 19, 18. 17, 16, 15. In case you forget your number, you again start from 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, and 11. Now we go to our next line. Here we start from number 10. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. This is how, with the help of our numbers and oral counting,